Hey everyone, so now I'm back. So I actually recorded this Half-Life 2 episode earlier. As you can see, if I load the game here, I have. Well, actually, yeah, I have a save at this part of the root canal. Which I'm not sure which. And my audio cut out like a fourth of the way through, so, and I didn't want to post that, so I just decided I'll redo it again, even though I like did 30 minutes of playing time on it. Oh, one sec. Give me a second. Yeah, this time, last time I think I commented about how moving it around was tricky with the mouse, so I pulled out this Xbox controller thing that I have that I got a long time ago and I forgot about. So yeah, let's do this. I think this is where we were at last. So let's try this again and hopefully the audio won't cut out. I think I solved the problem though. So if I react less or non-surprise, you'll know why. It's because the whatchamacallit. Now I hope the audio is better this time. I put subtitles on too in case you can't. Gosh, I'm gonna try and react good this time, just for you guys. You know, I should always try and react adequately. I don't wanna overreact, cause that's just like stupid. Oh gosh, that scared the crap out of me, literally. Oh gosh, I remember all of this so. So this time I actually know exactly what to do. Here it comes. I don't want to spoil it yet, so I won't say anything. It's kind of nice it does that. Oh my gosh. Last time too. Crap. You know, get out of here, man. And I get lots of ammo, so I don't even try to. Watch out. Watch this. Ready? Wait, wait, wait for it. Come on, man. See, I can zoom in, but it takes too long to move it around with it. So I just shoot randomly. Even though I could probably conserve ammo with that, but, you know, whatever. Enough of the. You know what? Get out of here. Yep, blow up. I don't know if it blows up or not, I can't remember. Okay. See, I can headshot the person. I didn't get it there. I think I got their shoulder or something. But, oh my gosh. Also, if you hit the barrels, you can, they don't actually chase you over here. But, come on. Yep, now the sheep up there. I think I died last time, actually. Okay, let's switch. I can't remember what I need. I know we jump up here. And then we go in here. I remember all this. Oh yes. Watch it, man. You know what? I get lots of ammo later, so I don't need to worry about that. Watch out. Don't worry, I get lots of ammo later, so... So don't worry about me losing ammo. All I know is this part gets really intense. And the music sounds super intense too. And then this part, I remember, gets really quick, so... I didn't know I could shoot through these. I don't know if these are train things or what. Now all I gotta do is pick up their ammo. Wait, why did it... Can charge over here. Well, I did. Oh. I can't remember. Is that... Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna try and pick up all the ammo I can just so I can waste it if I need it. Last time I was able to use this. I don't know why I can't this time, but... Just get this. Can't go through there.
Attention, protection team. Status invasion in progress.
The only thing about this is kind of good. I mean, not that I wasted my time doing it, is I know what I'm doing now, so you guys don't have to wait around for me to figure out what I'm supposed to do. Also, the other thing that kind of confused me about this, which I don't like, is the auxiliary power, it takes up oxygen, you know? You should be able to hold your breath, so that doesn't make sense at all. Also, last time, I was super stupid, and was fetching all these boxes over here to stack up when there was a ladder right over here. That was the only good moment, I'd say, about it that you missed out on, but other than that, that's the only thing you missed out on. And then also, okay, let's go.
Good God!
Hey.
Guess those sirens are for you, huh?
Yep.
Good thing you found us. You're not the first to come through here by
this is the free man. The Combine's reckoning has come.
Look,
yep.
We're just a lookout for the Underground Railroad. Main station's right around the corner.
So there's an
They'll
Underground
get you started
Railroad.
On the right foot. Meanwhile, let my Vortigaunt friend here give you a jolt to get you going.
Vortigaunt. I have no clue what that is. Maybe I should have played Half-Life 1, but that was okay. And I already explained why. I don't know what suit power is for, but...
We really can't afford to get noticed.
Yeah.
Civil Protection okay, catches you down here, it's bad news for the whole railroad.
No spoilers, but I already know. Chills for a second. Yeah, I am. I'm getting out of here. Oh. I can't remember doing that last time. Wait for it. Do I have to break this? Because last time I had to. Yeah. Apparently I do. Also. Watch out for these. Yeah, watch out for those.
Attention, protection.
It takes four shots to kill those. last time that guy got caught in there, so I just saved the crow's life. I'm saving lives while I'm taking them. Don't shoot. Yep. I'm sorry, dude. Also, this gets very intense. Can't let him get on me. Good. Okay. Yeah, this part gets very intense. There's like a bunch of units in there jumping. No spoilers, but a bunch of units converge on this.
This is Station 8. We heard 12 go down and out. Surgical strike units are targeting railway stations. Repeat, civil protection is coming down on underground stations. We're already getting refugees from 9 and outlying. Looks like we're...
This section gets intense. Get one of Michael's suits, dude. Where is it? Where are they? There. That did not break last time. So I guess I did something different. Can I still use this? No, I think it's broken. Yeah, last time I was able to still. I guess I shot that. Well, yeah, last time it turned out differently, so it does, it can change. Everything is set. Last time, I guess I took that out by accident because it like crashed over here and I thought I was maybe supposed to build up to it. Hopefully I can jump onto this now.
Report counter behavior.
There we go. There we go. Now we can get over here. And get out of the fire of that missiles thing. Oh. I got almost killed by these last time. I don't know if there's like one spot that I can kill it. It's gonna take 4 shots no matter what. So. Did I already? Yeah, I killed that one. Let's go. Oh, here's another spot.
Friend, that station was raided, but there's others up ahead. I'm gonna stay here in case any others come through.
Okay.
Gotta keep the railway alive.
I didn't know. I guess there's a bunch of rebels. I don't know what this government is yet. Maybe I would have learned that. Didn't Are you gonna drop this stuff in here? Spoiler alert. Here we go. Faster progress than last time. Go for the knees. I wish I could just... die. If you were normal, you would die already. I'm pretty sure we made faster timing. But who knows? Are you serious, man? Don't hide. Be stupid, like all villains are supposed to be. Oh. Something's going on with my dog. I don't know what. Oh, got some good ammo. I don't know. I was hoping. Yeah, so last time I stopped here, but since we're making faster progress, we'll just keep going. What's going on? So, maybe we will stop here. Am I able to break these? Let's see. Okay. I don't think I'm able to. Maybe I won't stop here. I'm not sure yet. Let's see. So, it looks like I might be able to go up there if I stack these boxes. I don't think they'll allow you enough stuff to move if you're not supposed to go places. I think this is actually... yeah. That would have been more helpful. Oh, here's tons of boxes, so... I wish I could pick up more than one box at a time, because this is... That'd be funny if... It's kind of interesting how it makes you drop the boxes if you bang up against something too much, because, I mean, that's pretty realistic. Wait. I don't know what the suit... Oh, for the flashlight and stuff, yeah. But other than that, I don't know if there's anything else. Am I... No, that's... That's the way I came. I just want to make sure I'm not wasting time for no reason. So, maybe once we complete this task, we'll stop it there. Just play it by ear. Because I don't want the episodes to be so long that they're boring. But I also don't want them to be so short that they're just like, okay, I'm wanting more to know what else happened. I think we are supposed to go up by boxes, though, because they left just enough for us to get up there. But these boxes and barrels and stuff are very unstable. Or maybe not, unless it's just this ledge that's doing that. I'd be able to get up there. Oh, wait. Yikes, that wasn't a good choice. Now I'm health 50. That wasn't smart at all. Don't Alex. Oh, wait. Yeah, now I know what I'm supposed to do. Is that sprint? Ah. Just discovered something new. There we go. One sec. Now let's rid of all this ammo. Oh gosh. I need to get out of here. Can I? Where am I supposed to go? Let's see. I need to turn sprint. How do I turn sprint off? Oh. I don't. Why does it do that? Do I slide in this stuff? I don't know. Seems like it.
Protection team alert.
Okay, let's do this. Oh, do I? I wonder if I can push those barrels down there. I don't know how else they would do them if they couldn't be. Never mind. Does that kill them? I hope so. Let's see. Okay. Oh my gosh. Did that kill them all? It looks like... Nope. And that one. Okay, die already. Yeah, everyone else is dead. Please. Oh yes, health medkits. Thank you. I'm sorry you had to die. But thanks for your I don't know why there's just a sudden explosion. Oh, that is so cool. Though that, come on around here. The pistol shot through the water. I really like that. That's really cool. Oh gosh. Dang. Could you not do that? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Is that it? I guess that's all of them. Okay, where can I get through? There has to be... Oh, never mind. There's a thing over there. Of course there's a ladder that I didn't see. Of course. Those supplies, bro. There you are. there one right above me? I don't know. Maybe I'll blow all these up. Let's go through here. Here we go. So this seems like a new loading area. So maybe I'll quit this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching, and check out the other episodes of Half-Life 2 that I did, and I will keep making them, and you keep commenting on them, I mean, and I'll keep doing them. So I hope you're really enjoying this series. I'm liking it too, and I'll check out my other cooking videos and the Portal series I'm doing, and I'll see you guys next time.